She ran away from home?
Yeah. Her dad came over last night. It was really weird. Like, that man has always terrified me, but to see him so weak, I just feel so guilty. Yeah, I know. It's not... It's their fault. Still.
Oh, my God.
What?
I talked to her the other day. She told me to tell you that she'll be okay. She said, no matter what.
When was this?
It was the day you were outed.
Shit.
Rose, this isn't on you. You know that.
Yeah, I know. But knowing something and believing something are two very different things.
Yeah, I know. Have you told Claire?
No, but she knows. The whole school knows. And we never talk about Vanessa. It's weird.
Hey, do you love her?
Who?
Wow.
What?
The fact that you had to ask?
Yeah.
Hey. Are you okay? How was school?
Weird.
No news.
Dad, is she gonna be okay?
I don't know, Rose.
I hate feeling like this.
Me too.
I'm supposed to go out with Claire tonight.
You should go.
I should. I will.
Hey, it's okay. You don't have to pretend in front of me.
I'm not pretending for you.
You don't have to pretend.
I'm fine. When I'm with Claire, it's like there's nothing bad in the world. She has this way about her. It's like she's the cure to sadness.
I didn't mean...
It's okay. Sounded kind of stupid, but it's true.
Well, that is what is important.
Do you feel the same way about Angela?
I do.
Then you should go out with her tonight, too.
I should.
You should.
I should.
Hey, Angela. Hi, Angela. Angela, comma. Enter. I had a really nice time with you. That word. nice time with you. I'm sorry I startled you with the revelation. Revelation's too big. I wanted to apologize for... I'm sorry that I caught you off guard about Rose. Dear Angela. Nathan.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's fine. Seriously, have a good time.
Okay.
You know, I'm a big girl. I can stay home by myself.
I know. Oh, I almost forgot. It arrived today.
Dad, it's amazing. She's gonna love it.
Are you gonna wear yours too?
Oh, no, that's way too coupley. We look ridiculous wearing them at the same time.
No, they're different enough.
Dad, you're gonna be late for your date.
Right. How do I look?
You look nice. Really nice.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, and you're not gonna be out late, right? You know, it's school night. Go.
Love you.
Love you too.
It was so cute seeing him so nervous. So, what was this family thing that she had to do tonight?
I don't really want to talk about it. It's like the lamest thing ever.
What?
Family counseling.
Family counseling?
Yeah, I'm not even kidding.
Why?
Well, it was my dad's idea. The funny thing is, I think it backfired on him. Okay, so he's totally freaked out about me being gay, and he thinks that, like, it's a family emergency and the family needs counseling and that maybe this will like fix me or whatever. So anyway, we go to the gathering, which is what the counselor calls it. And he's like one of those guys who tries to be like buddy-buddy with everyone and like tries to show off how well he knows you by like using your name at every chance possible. So anyway, he realizes right away what I am. He sees me for what I am and he realizes that I'm born this way. So he turns all of his attention to my dad and totally is like trying to make him realize what a jerk he is and that he needs to get to know his daughter a little bit more. So my dad was totally pissed. He was trying to deny it and he was uber defensive, but I think I'm gonna be insisting we go to these things.
That's actually so totally cool.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Totally backfired on him.
So I got you something.
You got me something?
Yeah, you know that t-shirt of mine that you really love?
The one that your dad made you?
Yeah, I got him to make a second one, only different.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Hold this.
You don't have to try it on right now.
It's amazing! Okay, hold on. I love it. How's it look?
Really good.
Oh my gosh, it's so sweet. Thank you, I love you.
Oh my god.
What?
Thank you. Coming out isn't easy, for anyone. Whether you're struggling to find the words to talk about your sexual orientation or gender identity, or comforting a friend or loved one who's just come out as lesbian, gay, bisexual, or trans, please know that you're not alone. PFLAG Canada is there to help. Visit them online at pflagcanada.ca for more information, or to find a support meeting near you. PFLAG Canada is there when no one else is.